It's taking a toll on me, trying my best to keep from tearing the skin off my bones.